Good evening and welcome to This Must Be The Place. We hope you enjoyed last week's episode, and here to kick off this week's episode with Sunset of Words is Undefined. Now I'm here with Undefined. I'm just going to talk to Kai about some things about the band and some of their influences. But first off, Kai, man, that's one of the most far-out sounds I've ever heard. I love it. Do you want to tell us the name of your EP that you just released?
Yeah, we just released an EP. It's called Box of Vibes.
And that's going to be on Spotify and YouTube and...
Yeah, it's out on all the streaming platforms. It's on Spotify, YouTube, SoundCloud, Apple Music, whatever you fancy.
Great stuff. And then do you want to tell me some of the musical influences on the band?
I mean, we all kind of come from different musical backgrounds, per se. I kind of grew up on a sort of prog and jazz sound from my dad, and I know Daniel.
It's just kind of a melting pot of all the different tastes.
Yeah, really. Yeah.
Cool. Well, next up, folks, is Adam Fenlon on the Troubadour stage. Next up, we have the incredible Choice.
I've been looking for somebody, trying to kick it with somebody. I need a rule, but it tell me something sweet. Same time, got his hands up on my body. I wanna get high when you're taking low, low. Make me feel strong when I'm taking control. I've been looking for my shawty, so come and get it if you got it. Boyfriend, so put it on me. I'm looking for a man who can take that heat. Want a boyfriend, but not too sweet. My baby got a bitch up while he running that street. Is he ride or die? I've been looking so long for a guy to turn me on. I want a boyfriend, yeah, yeah. I want a boyfriend, yeah. I've been looking like. Stress from my ex to the next. Won't you better love me better? I need a bad boy that don't need drama. You been trying to roll when you get the nana. Boy, ready for the. And don't you know it's now or never. Want a boyfriend, but not too soon. My baby got a beach up while he running that street. Is he ride or die? I've been looking so long for a guy to turn me on. I want a boyfriend, yeah, yeah. I want a boyfriend, yeah. I've been looking like.
Next up, we have Daniel Scani with Don't Look Away.
When you've done your all, you give your soul to make it work. The shadows watch you fall and drag you down like them before. You keep on holding strong, you hold too long, your arms are sore. Don't give up on your dreams for someone who can't be so sure. They're remaining fake. Don't ever let them say that you will never make it out. Other people that just want to see you on the ground. They'll keep coming at you. They'll keep coming. Don't look away and go. I've heard a voice to scream, stop it, but I let them down. I kept on walking through the fire and ignored them clowns. I saw them laughing, they were passing through the streets like ghosts. My mind was saying, please just stop it and don't hate like most. I don't want to be seen. Don't ever let them say that you will never make it out. Those other people that just want to see you on the ground, they'll keep coming at you, they'll keep coming. Don't look away and go. Just want to see you on the ground. They'll keep coming at you, they'll keep coming. Don't look away and go.
Nothing in particular is undefined.
Walked into the room, no cool, no guns, no ammunition. Gotta get out of his zoom, before I commit to the new tradition. Banging tunes and sucking face, sucking trains for a quick embrace. Can't deny I'm feeling grace, so when's the next and all? Into the room, and now we end the intermission. Won't be leaving us soon. These guys don't pose much competition. Sweat drips off the walls, gotta catch them all. Got lessons, it's natural. So when's the next one on? We'll be right back.
And now here I am with Choice. So Taylor, do you just want to tell me how the band came together in the first place?
Yes, so myself and the girls met at a music program here in Longford, and we became friends very, very quickly and decided that, you know, we sound good together, so we started Choice.
And then what about the moves? Who does the choreographing?
Well, they say that I'm the dancer of the group, but I think it's a joint effort, so yeah.
Are you looking for like a fifth member of Choice? No?
If you're offering.
I've got the moves, you know. So what's the next song you're going to perform for us?
The last song will be Touched by Little Mix, who are a huge inspiration to us because we think that powerful women all across the world deserve a voice.
Right on. I can't wait to hear it.
You and I and nobody else. Healing feelings I never feel. Boy, it's the way you got me into your spell. Don't you keep it all to yourself. So will you take it? I feel like for the first time, yeah, I'm not faking. Fingers on my buttons and now you're playing. Master of anticipation, don't you keep it all to yourself. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet all week. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to take control of my whole body. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to take control of my whole body. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love.
Photograph with no t-shirt on. Why you making me wait so long?
Wait so long.
Oh, I promise to keep this a secret I'll never tell. But don't you keep it all to yourself. Do 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 do.
Don't you keep it all to yourself, to yourself.
Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet all week. Just a touch of your love, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to take control of my whole body. Just a touch of your love, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet all week. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love,
just a touch of your love is enough to take control of my whole body. Just a touch of your love, just a touch of your love. My whole week is golden. Can you see me glowing? That's how I feel. I'm not afraid to play into emotion, cause I know that this could be something real.
Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet all week. Just a touch of your love, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to take control of my whole body. Just a touch of your love, just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love is enough to knock me off of my feet all week. Just a touch of your love. Just a touch of your love.
And with me now to talk about some of the exciting stuff that he's got going on in his music career is Daniel Scanney. So Dan, what have you been up to the past few months?
So I've actually two singles on the way. One is going to be released on the 18th of July and the name is Selfish. Another one is actually not set for release yet, but it's almost there, we're coming up with it.
I've been following you on Spotify and I see that you got a really, really, really good YouTube following with the last video release. What was the name of that one?
Thanks, man. You mean The Walking Flames, is it? Or?
Yeah, yeah. And you teamed up with Nathan Sheridan for the video on that as well, is that correct?
I hope so.
Yeah. And you're going to play one of my favorite songs next. What are you going to play?
I'm going to play Wicked Games by Chris Isaak.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Daniel Scani.
Thank you.
The world was on fire, no one could save me but you. Strange what desire makes foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. And I don't wanna fall in love. And I don't wanna fall in love with you.
Adam of Revs, and I'm just going to take some time to talk to them about their band and some of the singles that they've released. So Adam, I'm right in saying that you're the primary songwriter in the group?
Yeah, pretty much.
Do you want to fill me in on the six members in the group, who we have and what to play?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, we have Jordy anyway, she's definitely the main power behind the vocals, and we have Matthew Piper on drums, Conor O'Brien on bass, Ashley McCormack on keys, and we have Kieran Sheeran on guitar, and myself on guitar as well.
And just fill me in then on the songs that you're going to play for us tonight. They're all available on Spotify.
Absolutely, yeah. All available on Spotify and iTunes and most streaming platforms, yeah.
Brilliant. Jordy, do you want to tell me what the band is up to now and future plans?
Yeah, so in about a month, we're going into Sun Studios in Temple Bar to record our next single. We've worked on it for a while.
And it's coming closer to time, so we're all just rehearsing to polish things off now.
Practicing. So what's the next song you're going to play for us tonight?
We're going to play Short Dress.
Perfect. One of my favorites. Looking forward to it. Before I go any further, I just want to thank the other acts that were on this week's episode of This Must Be The Place. So we had Daniel Scanny. Undefined. And Choice. And here to play us out on this week's episode is Revs.
Till the horn.